that has just occurred. Correlation of subject and assault to an elderly male. Victim's about 70 years of age. Subject's going to be Hispanic male, mid-30s. Bald, shovel type. Has a tattoo on his head. Left on a red vehicle was hitting on the corner.
Thank you. Thank you. Such a talent on you, you are now afraid to be running out of everything that you can ever want. Well, comedy, it comes in an end, and it's always the same thing. Feed me now, I'm well, comedy, it comes in an end, and it's always the same thing.
Thank you. name is Clement Aitken, and this is my journal. The guy at the Radio Shack sold me this tape recorder, and like an idiot, I just handed over my card and didn't really think about what I was going to do with this thing. So here we are. Hopefully, if you're listening to this, you already know me, as my show is now super popular. But for those that might be a little early, let me tell you about myself. I've been acting for most of my life, but never landed what I would call my dream gig. That was until I came up with the concept of the Sunshine Hour. I look at television shows, and there's really nothing there for young people who just want something positive and uplifting piped into their living rooms every weekend. Even though Billy is only a baby at the moment, it was him that inspired me to keep going with this dream. Eventually, I want the Sunshine Hour to be absolutely everywhere, entertaining and making children happy in every state. Recently, I managed to get a short slot at the local public access station, and whilst it might not be the audience I dreamed of, I'm going to work as hard as I can to make sure people sit up and take notice of what we're trying to make. I know it's going to be a success, I'm sure of it. So yeah, that's me. I'll try to keep doing this regularly. Speak soon. Now, how do I turn this thing off? God damn it. Where's that power?
Thank you. Ha! Thank you. Yeah.